With the new dungeon, you think it impacts the transform market since you get the item and learn a random unlearned appearance? Yeah, I talked about that in the video. I think it can impact super items because, like, the big boy collectors that have, like, every transform in the game, they might miss a couple of super items. So when they use the item, they're going to get something they're missing. And they're only missing super items.